This is a painkiller tablet made to alleviate light cold symptoms and headaches. Its internal composition is finely tuned to guarantee the safe and effective release of its ingredient. And it's imperative that the amount of active ingredient is the same in each and every tablet. But it's not just the quantity of active ingredient and excipient that matters. Particle size and the homogeneous distribution within the tablet must remain constant so that each tablet is equally effective. While the overall composition of a tablet can be determined with relative ease, a distribution analysis requires a spatially resolved and highly accurate approach. Vibrational microspectroscopy, though ideal for this application, was found too time-consuming, limiting the usefulness as a routine method. Until now. This is the HYPERION II ILIM, Bruker's QCL imaging microscope that effortlessly creates chemical images of complete pharmaceutical tablets in minutes. You heard correctly, in minutes. Let me demonstrate. This is the live measurement of a tablet that was prepared with a tablet mill. With each tile, the HYPERION II ILIM covers 1.5 square millimeters and records 62,500 spectra with a pixel resolution of 5 microns in just 4 seconds. Everything you have seen so far is in real time and completely unaltered. But let's speed things up and skip to the end of the measurement. Imaging this whole tablet of around 13 millimeters in size took only 10 minutes. Let that sink in. Yet our innovation doesn't stop at the measurement. In fact, it reaches all the way into evaluation. I'm proud to present the Bruker Tablet Analyzer. This awesome tool visualizes the distribution of all components in the tablet and creates comprehensive particle statistics at the push of a button in a matter of seconds. It analyzes the sample in its entirety and displays the results nice and clear. That means, from start to finish, for the complete analysis, you will only need 15 minutes. This evaluation is created using a state-of-the-art machine learning approach. The user can construct evaluation models tailored to their products. All that is needed are pure reference spectra. Our tablet analyzer was made for users of all skill levels to perform a comprehensive analysis of tablets from measurement to evaluation to automated reporting. If we have piqued your interest and you want to learn more about this amazing tool, get in contact with us. We're looking forward to it.